An all-day search on land and on the Missouri River for this Council Bluffs man. Tonight, his sister doesn't know if her brother is alive or dead.
He went into the water, whether he's just out, you know, and unconscious somewhere. We really need to find him.
Good evening. I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. Search crews found Jack Oldham's cigarettes and cell phone, but tonight the father of two is still missing.
KATV News Watch 7's Adrian Witsett spent the day with those search crews. He's live with our big story. Adrian?
Yeah, Rob. Jack Oldham's family believes he walked away from his home sometime on Friday and walked about a mile toward the Missouri River near the Western Historic Trail Center. From there, they have no idea where he went, if he's in trouble, or when they'll find him.
When Jack Oldham missed his mother's birthday, his sister knew something was wrong.
Like, he didn't call my mom on her birthday, which was Friday. He would not get a hold of his family for 3 days.
Oldham's family sent him a text message Saturday, a message answered by a woman walking a trail near the Missouri River in Council Bluffs.
We're kind of expecting the worst and hoping for the best.
Sunday, Council Bluffs police and search crews start looking for Oldham on the many trails by the river, starting with this spot, where the hiker found Oldham's cell phone and cigarettes, along with remnants of a small fire.
We've mostly been concentrating south.
USATV Search and Rescue Director DJ Ginsburg says his team has leads.
One gentleman mentioned that he saw someone about 10 o'clock last night that fits Jack's description, kind of wandering around the OHV park.
But the search is difficult because the forest is so dense around the trail.
We're having a tough time even with the quads, but there's also marshy, swampy area out there too that we've got to really be careful.
The search ends at about 7 Sunday night, but Martha says they'll stay put until Jack returns.
I've never known him to come back here, but, you know, this is where his belongings were found, so this is where we are staying until he's found.
Now, DJ Ginsburg says they'll continue to search for Oldham. His sister says police told her if he's not found in a couple days, they will start searching more in the river itself to see if he ends up turning up. Rob?
All right, Adrian Witsett, thank you.